Howdy there, partner Jimmy. Right, today I'm going to explain to you how to make a fishing hooker. All we need is some gloves. A lovely pair of pants. A bag. Some pure evilness. And a clothes peg. This is for my snout. Because this stuff is pure evil. Thank you. Okay, so now with my gloved hand, I will remove the lid from the ass. Oh my good God. Fuck, it stinks. Phew. Sheesh. The pants are about to get an anal bleaching. Oh my fucking God. Fucking stinks, man. Oh my God. Notice the careful use of the stick to carefully lift the pants into position. Oh, for crying out loud. Fucking stinks. Open up the bag and pop the surprise inside the bag like that. Oh, God dear God, that's pure evil. And for a good measure, we'll give a couple more squirts inside the bag. Quickly, fold the bag up. And that, my friend, is how you do shitty knickers in a bag.